Beating direct opponent, you know, for the high position in standing. Barcelona, you know, unbelievable win with, you know, like a little bit, you know, problems, you know, like, but my team react, you know, great, you know, we were very physical and defensively we won the game.
Yeah, I think in the first half we missed some shots that we normally make and, you know, just kind of killed ourselves like that. But in the second half we made more shots, shared the ball, found some open, more open looks and, you know, came out to win.
For sure. We knew coming in this game it was going to be a hard-fought game. You know, coming off the break, we knew we had to bring the energy that, you know, we done saved on the break. So we knew, like I said, coming in here, Barcelona is a great team. We knew it was going to be tough. We just had to fight, had to stay physical. You know, that's something we work on.
Thank you. Lord willing, nothing happened to me. I'm going to break the record eventually, so it didn't have to be today. So, I mean, you know, it's better that we won, especially to help us out in the standings and see what happens next week.